made with EasyVid. How to draw on your screen with EasyVid. Step 1. Click the Capture Screen button. Step 2. Click Start Capture Now. Click the Draw button. Select the paintbrush. When you are done drawing, right-click to return to your desktop. You can also select a stamp. Note, if you can't see the drawing in your recording, make sure you have arrow turned on.